We're gonna dance, really, how long? All fucking night long. Are we gonna work out? No, we're gonna run. Who's my working out partner? I am.
Running with the devil.
Yeah, are you talking about love? No, I'm not. Well, it's the perfect city for dancing the night away, huh? You know, kick that shit off, get on one time.
Look out!
Down the eastern seaboard and Southern California, every single dance studio and every single place that has a mirror is packed bumper to bumper, shoulder to shoulder, because during the Christmas vacation and for 2 weeks after the new year throughout Japan and China, it's still kind of a vacation time. So every kid who can possibly afford it, and every choreographer and every dancer and every wannabe and every should be coming out of Asia, China, Japan, Korea, and then coming out of South America. Every kid who can possibly afford it coming out of Rio, Sao Paulo, Guatemala, Hondureño speaking, Eche, Espanol, from all over the world. And it's just like Palm Springs spring break when I was back in high school, like 9 motherfuckers to a hotel room, and they all feed themselves at the Sizzler at the salad bar with one plate. And they're here because they want to dance. And they want to dance like the way we take for granted up on the Soul Train TV, man. The same way that every country western star boot scoots, every way that every rock and roll motherfucker, they want to get to the root, not the fruit. Everybody who books the shows and does, you guys have heard of boy bands, K-pop, J-pop and shit. No shit, that's like a $1 billion industry. This week I just signed a release for a J-pop band, big time, they're called, what is it, Rampage. They're doing a cover of Jump. Paid for the drink tonight, fuck yeah. Yeah. And they all want to dance. They want to learn the moves, baby. They want to learn how to. And they're going to take it home, man. Because dancing doesn't require a whole lot of equipment, and unlike golf, requires very little space. Right? Yeah. And I'm gonna tie it up with, there's two halls of fame. There's the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Got lucky there. But easily as important to me is the Hall of Fame at one of the oldest studios for dancing in all of Southern California, in Hollywood. It's been around the longest of all. And if you know your way around that shit, I've been 1,000 hours on room number two. Room number two's been around forever. And I've been in there doing my kung fu and doing all my rock and roll and shit and getting ready for videos. Thousands of hours I've spent in there. And if you know your way around, if you're a long timer, they'll take you into the back room. It's a storage space behind room number two. And there's a list of all the names of all of us who became lifers. And you put your name and you put your date. And the first date there is 1924. Works its way up. Gene Kelly's name is there. Sid Charisse's name is there. Nicholas Brothers' name is there. I haven't put my name up there yet because I don't think I've earned it. This is the beginning of the second half. This is the beginning of the second half of the Super Bowl for me. This is the beginning of the second half of the career. And this is where all the greats finally get to. If you can finally get into the division finals, I don't know. We got into the finals. And maybe I'm gonna put my name up there this one time, right? Yeah. Dancing and dancing and dancing. Dancing night away. You gonna take this shit home? Count it off. Dance the night away. Dance the night away.
Yeah!